Yeah, go away. I lost that last one.
Yeah.
Obviously. Oh, yeah.
Booger.
Well, the problem with my water deck is I just don't have a lot of powerful cards. I have a lot of, like, good cards, but I have, like, two that actually do some damage. And unless I get those two, I mean, they're not, like, unless I get one of those two at the beginning, kind of screwed on that deck. I gotta figure out some trainer cards for that one.
Yeah.
Oh, what am I doing? Oh, he's choosing. Why am I highlighted?
Fuck, I've got so much white on me, it's not funny.
It's so good. Energy, cool. Tails V, nice. That's a cool looking Magmar. What's that from? I don't know. Can't tell what that symbol is. What's he do? Fair energy from your hand to this Pokemon. That's a cool. Alright, let's draw three. Natus. Nice. What is it? What? Is that what this does? Wait, I got a Charmander! Work on my Charizard! I got a Charizard. Oh, I forgot to put my never ending fire attack or fire energy. Oh, I lost one of my Charizards. The Leon Volcanic. Mortar. Also a cool card. Yeah, go ahead.
Sorry, clear. So that just leads down there.
Nice. Yeah, not Charizard.
Where?
Biscuit from the biscuit. Oh, what's this one? Doesn't matter. Not enough energy. More energy. Wait. Charizard. Nice.
Fuck him on hell. Yeah, this place is weird.
Open up this. That's fine. Should have all three of my lane. Yep. Nice. You know what, before I do that, go ahead and Marnie it up. Done. Oh, there was my double. GG's.